Right, here we go. Maiden trip for the prototype windscreen. We'll see how that works out. I'm gonna give it a test on the highway. Fold the pegs out for my passenger. Wife's still looking pretty good in the pink. Protecting the front of the plastics from bugs, as well as protecting the lights, so make the cleaning easier and keep the stone chips off the front of your bike. GPS 102 and windscreen still working very well. Probably a little bit of buffering in the top of the helmet, but I've got a beak on this helmet, so whether that's contributing to it. Otherwise, wind deflection on the body is spot on. The body's not getting hammered by any wind, really. Very light breeze sort of on the torso. And a bit of wind on the arms, which is around the side of the screen, which is expected. No vibration in the windscreen, it's looking really good. It'll be interesting to test it in the rain too, and just see how well it deflects the water off the rider and the bike. And handling is still really good, it's not making the bike feel terrible in any way. But it's still pretty streamlined too in the design of it. The wind will hit it and deflect up quite well. It's not acting like a parachute in any way. It'll definitely be great on those colder mornings, I'd reckon, because there's getting very little wind on the torso. Seems to be reflecting the wind very well there. Well, that's about a 40 to 50k round trip. Very happy with the windscreen. Does everything I want it to do. So I'm going to walk out and get home and see what other modifications need doing to it, or better refining. Maybe a bit prettier, get some better bends in it.